for Filppula, but off him and Letang, a shot that is held by Chris Osgood. Max Talbot got a little close.
And Malkin give a cross check right to the back of Franz. Remember they had the run in earlier? In that second period, the elbow by Malkin to Franzen.
Cook's going right after Lebda. He just can't get in there right now because the linesman Pierre Rassico's in between. Talbot challenging the bench. Talbot says to the Detroit bench, we'll see you Tuesday. You better be better on Tuesday than you were tonight.
Again, game five. 5-0 lead for the Red Wings. To this point, said it earlier, 10 goals total for the Penguins. 4. It even struck. Knew exactly where he was going, and go back to the second period. The elbow to the face of Franzen. The Red Wings eventually scored right after that, and Marc-Andre Fleury, after giving up the fifth goal to Henrik Zetterberg on the power play, 3 straight power play goals. His night was done.
The big thing for the Pittsburgh Penguins, just get out of this thing without losing anybody and don't do anything foolish in terms of having somebody suspended because of an instigator penalty. But the big thing on the Detroit bench, and the Pittsburgh guys know it, the big thing is they don't talk back. They just go out and play. They're professional, and the Pittsburgh guys are still learning their lessons. They've done a great job in this series so far on the Pittsburgh side. But you can see at a critical time in game five, the composure factor was better for the Detroit Red Wings than it was for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
14 of the Red Wings' 28 shots have come on the power play tonight. They are 3-for-8 in that. They have gotten plenty of practice. Coming into tonight, special teams were a concern for Detroit. Not based on this. Scuderi there, chopped one around, and Dupuis steps to that and lobs it back out. By league rule, the music must stop when play is on. It doesn't stop the fans from continuing it. A centering attempt by Staal was flagged down. Sing all night if they want to, and they feel like it tonight with what they've seen. Penguins fans have done the same thing in games 3 and 4. Brought back our United States Marine Corps team leaders are performing tonight. Evgeny Malkin with 6 penalty minutes, 4 hits and a shot. Henrik Zetterberg with a goal and assist, 6 shots and some brilliant two-way play.
For the Red Wings, Chris Osgood sitting pretty with 1:09 left to go, but don't forget the quick up he made on a second goal, an assist. Pass the puck up to Marian Holson and Valtteri Filppula in that long change, a slow change by the Pittsburgh Penguins. He started it off, the second goal of the game.
Not a prophecy, just a stat. Dutifully researched by our gang, the last game five winner of the Stanley Cup Finals, game 5, has gone on to win 14 of the last 19 Stanley Cups, dating back to 1950, when Detroit did so against the New York Rangers. Here is Erickson giving it across, held there very deliberately by Stewart. Samuelson yanked it back. Erickson played on to Helm. Final minute of play. Not tonight. He already has the career record for Detroit playoff shutouts. 15th in his career, 2nd this playoffs, 3rd in the final for Osgood. For 22 for Chris Osgood and the shutout. Henrik Zetterberg and Pierre.